Now, once we've gotten to our feet, we've staggered our stance and got our pressure back, one of the hardest things to do is to break our opponent's lock if he gets his hands locked. And so from here, I've gotten to my feet, I've achieved a staggered stance, and one of the mistakes guys make is to look at the hands. If I look at the hands, I tend to lose pressure and start going forward. So remember, it's important that I stay in that staggered stance. And what I do is I guide the hands by taking my thumbs, capturing my opponent's wrist. And what I want to do, it's my hip that actually breaks the lock, not my strength of my arms of pulling. So I slide the lock to my hip, I'm staggering my stance, and then I'm going to pop that hip through that lock. And I'm going to maintain hand control here. So that's how we actually break the lock from this position.